vet joke that I heard.
You guys know they're going blood
drive. And then once you're done with your blood drive, I'm gonna come back in and I'm gonna start.
It's better for them to receive blood from an African American donor than from a Caucasian donor because of the different blood types and antigens.